Welcome back to iBully TV, man. We're here live, 2014 ABKC Regionals. I'm here with the one and only world-renowned Racheal Ogletree. What's going on, Racheal?
Not much. I'm glad to be out here at the ABKC Regionals. I really appreciate you having me out.
For sure, man. Appreciate you coming in on last-minute notice. You came through for me. I appreciate it. One of a kind right here. She came through and did her thing, man. We appreciate it. What do you think about the dogs and everything here?
We had a great turnout. There's a lot of dogs. That right now, the champion class is going on. There's about 20 dogs in there. Great turnout. Out and we're happy to be here.
All right, man. Can we talk to you a little bit about your opinions on new things that are going on?
Yeah, I think the ABKC is really strengthening the classes and what's going on, and I think it's going to be a great thing. After everybody adjusts to the change, I think in any company it's hard to go through a change period, but once people start to understand that extreme class dogs just need to go into the standard class, we're strengthening up and getting rid of a lot of those flaws. So I think once everybody realizes that, we'll have a really good time. I think 2015 is going to be a great year.
For sure. Once again, man, we appreciate you.
No problem. Thanks for having me out at ABKC Regionals.
All right.
The Bully Block, the hottest and most consistent radio show in the bully world.